The aviation industry is a sphere of continuous innovation and development, characterized by groundbreaking advancements and cutting-edge technologies that are shaping the future of air travel. Enthusiasts have been intrigued over a decade waiting for the release. What are the latest updates and enhancements? Buckle up and let's dive in to find out. The Boeing 777X is a new generation of the iconic Boeing 777 aircraft family, designed to offer unprecedented efficiency, range, and passenger comfort. As the largest and most fuel-efficient twin-engine jet in the world, this aircraft is an embodiment of innovation, with cutting-edge features such as folding wingtips, advanced engines, and a redesigned cabin. The 777X family consists of two models, the 777-8 and the 777-9, each offering unique capabilities to cater to the varying needs of airlines and passengers alike. The 777-8 boasts an impressive range of 8,730 nautical miles, making it suitable for international long-haul flights, such as those between New York and Sydney or London and Auckland, while the larger 777-9 can accommodate up to 426 passengers in a typical two-class configuration, offering airlines increased capacity on popular routes. As the aircraft moves closer to its entry into service, several key updates and milestones have been reached, showcasing the aircraft's remarkable progress and capabilities. Boeing has made substantial progress in the production and assembly of the 777X, with several aircraft in various stages of completion at the company's facilities. The production process incorporates advanced manufacturing techniques, such as the use of lightweight composite materials and automation to improve efficiency and reduce environmental impact. Boeing's commitment to sustainable manufacturing practices is evident in the 777X program, as the company aims to minimize waste, energy consumption, and emissions throughout the production process. But let's not forget about the passengers. The reimagined cabin design focuses on providing guests with an unparalleled in-flight experience. Some of the key features include larger windows, enhanced air quality and humidity, reduced noise levels, higher ceilings, and customizable LED lighting. Additionally, the cabin boasts a wider, more spacious layout, allowing airlines to offer passengers increased comfort and amenities such as larger overhead bins and more personal space, making it a more enjoyable in-flight experience. With its innovative design and exceptional capabilities, the Boeing 777X has garnered significant interest from airlines around the world. This cutting-edge aircraft has been lauded for its fuel efficiency, increased passenger capacity, and advanced technology, making it an attractive option for carriers looking to modernize their fleets and improve operational performance. Several major carriers, including Emirates, Lufthansa, Qatar Airways, British Airways, and Singapore Airlines, have placed orders, signaling a strong vote of confidence in the aircraft's potential to transform long-haul air travel. Despite facing delivery delays that have frustrated customers like Emirates and drawn criticism from others, Boeing welcomed a new order in February 2023, bolstering client confidence in the project. Air India joined the 777X customers by placing an order for 10 777-9s. It serves as a significant endorsement for the delayed venture. As of now, Boeing has 9 confirmed customers, while the future might definitely hold more from potential interested commercial airlines. But wait, no U.S. carrier has made an order for the aircraft with a listing price of over $400 million. Think about it. This includes Delta, United, and American Airlines. In fact, the pandemic didn't stop these rivals. All three major airlines saw profits in 2022. So what are your opinions? Why are the U.S. competitors holding back and not investing? Let us know what you think in the comments. As the Boeing 777X moves closer to its entry into service, the aviation industry eagerly awaits the arrival of this groundbreaking aircraft. With its unmatched combination of efficiency, range, and passenger comfort, the airplane is poised to reshape the long-haul flight experience, offering airlines the opportunity to expand their networks and open up new routes. In addition to its immediate benefits, it also represents a significant step forward in the pursuit of sustainable aviation. The aircraft's eco-friendly technologies and design features demonstrate Boeing's commitment to reducing the environmental impact of air travel. Now, let's focus on the aircraft's design and features. The Boeing 777X is available in two models, the 777-8 and the larger 777-9. And they feature a plethora of cutting-edge design elements that distinguish it from predecessors and rivals alike. One such innovation is the aircraft's unique folding wingtips, which measure 11 feet in length and fold upwards when on the ground, enabling the 777X to utilize existing airport gates and infrastructure. Once airborne, these wingtips extend the wingspan to an impressive 235 feet, enhancing aerodynamic efficiency and fuel savings. The advanced composite wings are the largest and most efficient ever designed by Boeing, significantly reducing drag and contributing to the aircraft's fuel efficiency. These variables and lower operating costs may lead to increased demand for more efficient twin-engine aircraft like the 777X, as opposed to larger four-engine aircraft like the Airbus A380. This shift in market preference has the potential to drive further innovation and competition within the aviation industry, as manufacturers strive to develop more efficient and environmentally friendly aircraft designs. Powering the twin engine is a marvel of modern engineering, the General Electric GE9X engine. This groundbreaking turbine is more fuel efficient, quieter, and environmentally friendly than its predecessor, the GE90, and boasts a 5% increase in power, producing up to 134,300 pounds of thrust. Its design features a small fan radius ratio, including 16 fewer fan blades, and a carbon fiber reinforced plastic construction, which allows enhanced airflow. The GE9X's fuel economy outperforms competitors thanks to its remarkable 61-to-1 overall engine pressure ratio, which considerably lowers thrust-specific fuel consumption. In addition to these advancements, manufacturing techniques have crowned it as the most powerful engine available in the commercial marketplace. But the advancement has faced many setbacks, including the high-pressure compressor and durability issues. The Boeing Corporation and GE Aerospace have been investigating issues found since test flights began. This major flaw has snowballed and prevented the FAA approval of the aircraft. So why is it taking years to get into production? Let's take a look at the testing progress and anticipated certification. Boeing decided to launch four 777X test aircraft, each focusing on a specific aspect of the testing process, including low-speed aerodynamics, flight loads, and automatic landings. But not all of the airplanes have been participating in test flights. Tail number N779XZ, one of the test aircraft, has been grounded since November 2021 for long twin operations dependability and related activities. This means that while it's not currently participating in active flight tests, it's still involved in other crucial aspects of the testing process on the ground. Meanwhile, N779XW has been engaged in a variety of tasks, such as electronic tests, taxi tests, and other essential procedures. The Boeing 777X project has experienced numerous setbacks, which has postponed the anticipated delivery date. The next critical milestone is obtaining the Type Inspection Authorization, a process that involves FAA pilots boarding the aircraft to approve the final stages of certification. This crucial certification is expected to be finalized in the near future, indicating that the 777X is inching closer to entering service. Boeing has undertaken a comprehensive array of tests on the encompassing ground, flight, and certification tests to guarantee the aircraft's safety, dependability, and performance. These evaluations have involved static ground tests like wing load tests and engine runs, as well as flight tests to assess the aircraft's maneuverability, systems, and overall performance. The ongoing certification process involves close collaboration between Boeing and regulatory authorities, such as the Federal Aviation Administration and the European Union Aviation Safety Agency. This partnership aims to ensure that the aircraft meets or surpasses all safety and performance standards. Although the certification process has encountered delays due to challenges such as the COVID-19 pandemic, Boeing remains dedicated to obtaining certification and delivering the first aircraft to Qatar Airways as promptly as possible. The successful completion of these milestones will reinforce 777X's position as a game-changing aircraft in the aviation industry. The outlook for Boeing is promising, with deliveries expected to begin in 2025. So, are you ready to book your next flight on a wide-body aircraft? Assuming everything goes to plan, the waitlist is still 2 years away. Make sure to like and subscribe to get an insightful look into the latest advancements and updates surrounding aviation. We'll see you in the next video.